If he steps his feet in this house, only God knows what I will do to him. Possibly set him ablaze.
I love you with all my life. I love you with everything in me. I didn't just know what happened.
That is your definition of love?
I knew you never loved me. I knew that when you are done with me, you will just trash me out like a piece of shit.
Just stop sounding this way. It's not as if you're still a virgin.
Because of you, I've been humiliated like a piece of shit.
This is just the height of it. This is the height of the frustration.
My frustration.
So there isn't just one man who is free from this generational curse. On my wedding night, here I am. Meet me. My wedding night.
Children of nowadays, they are not disgusted at doing it. They wear evil on their fingers, I think.
Then why do I keep falling into the hands of devils? What wrong did I do?
You're just a bad, good girl.
Are you trying to get rid of me just like that? After all we shared.
Shared? Whatever we shared was not meant to be.
And even though I've forgiven you, that stigma will always be there. For that reason, it's officially over the terms.
When body calling, you must answer. When your body's calling, you must say yes. Nothing where you go tell them, something they're hungry am. You must scratch, they scratch you, but you no one knows.
Scratch it, they scratch it,
you must to answer. Body calling, you must say yes. Nothing where you go tell them, something they hungry am. You must scratch, they scratch you, but you no one knows.
When body don't charge it,
you must to answer.
It's not easy.